Hello, welcome to Pittsford. I'm an amateur fisherman and your host. Today's episode, I'll be making a camera mount. For that, I have a screw that the camera will fit onto, a wing nut, a washer, a rubber washer, and a bolt. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to drill a hole in here, which then this is going to go on the inside, and bolt it on. And from there, I'll put the wing nut, metal washer, and a rubber washer. It'll look something like that. And then the camera will be on top. And then these, I'm gonna hold this to these pieces of scrap metal I found. I'm gonna have to cut the sides off and drill holes to match up. And as I've already done, you might see this, I've already scribed where I want the pieces to be cut. So let's do that now. And I've already selected the bit and put it into it straight. First part done. So this is going to see here, that's the vice grip. The reason I'm using these is just to get a quick file to get the burrs off. Said that is just going to be bolted on just like that. We got a nice hole in this. As you can see, there's a mark right there in the center, anyways. Nice and tight. Now, this is a harder material, so I'm going to get some oil. This will help the bit cut in. spurs out. Okay. This goes in, keep it fairly flush. See, I have a bit of a bend, but that will work for what I'm using this for. You'll have a slight tilt up or a slight tilt down. You can make sure it's level if you want. Now from here, we'll put the wing nut on. Washer. Nut. Rubber washer. Now we screw the camera on the angle you want and then tighten it up. So I would just see if I have a bear. So I'm not using a camera, we'll just have that nut there to make sure I don't lose any of the hardware. Now you can put your handlebar or your fishing rod, whatever you want, right here. What I would do is get a piece of rubber from a inner tube or a little piece of leather like this. Have that on the inside to protect whatever is on. So like I said, cut a couple of screws. There you have it, the makeshift camera mount.